reasons why Pokemon Go sucks. I'm your host, Pablo Gunner. We are here at Game Anonymous on the east side.
Number one. First of all, leaving your house, getting up, having to go outside and walk around sucks. What happened to games when you could just sit on the couch and veg out all day? Don't they have another version of this where you can just hang out, push buttons with your fingers, and just do nothing? This sucks! Seriously though, it's wonderful that now there's an app where nerds like me and myself have a reason to leave the house, go outside, get some exercise, and have fun while doing it so that we can catch Pokemon. Number two, leveling up sucks. It takes forever to level up. You have to do way too many things. It's ridiculous. Seriously though, the best way to level up is by catching them all. So if that's all you gotta do, then they're doing something right. Number two, throwing Pokeballs sucks. You waste like 10 balls on one little Pokemon. It's ridiculous. Why is this so hard? How am I not getting the hang of this yet? Again? Damn! Seriously though, once you get the hang of it, it's pretty easy and it's fun. Number four, the app freezes all the time. And that sucks. That's a legitimate complaint. Number five, and the servers are always down. That's also a legitimate complaint. But in all fairness, these things have only happened to me a few times. So compared to the times that it works, you know, the ratio is, it's pretty good. So, really, it's not a big deal. So, that being said, have fun out there, folks. Remember to stay alert, pay attention to your surroundings, and catch them all. Pokemon, catch them, it's you and me. I know it's my best day.